Hey y'all, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys all so much for tuning in and following my channel these last couple of days and weeks. Like, it means so much. I love the support that you guys have wanted in my latest video. I had this protective hairstyle in my hair for a month. And a lot of people have been asking me how I've been maintaining, keeping my hair looking fresh. So I just want to show you guys basically my routine from start to finish. This is my hair with it being washed. So I do wash my hair wash and protective hairstyle to my scalp oil. And then I like to just retouch my hair. And the reason why I do wash my hair is because I don't want it to dry or anything or lock up. So when I do take my takedown, which is going to be coming up soon in my next video, I want you guys just to see this new growth. Like, it's so amazing. Like, look at that. That's like a good 2 inches of new growth. And my hair is clean. It's got no product in there right now. Now I am going to show you guys the product that I use in my hair. Look in the back. That looks like a good 3 inches of new growth. 3 inches. But that is amazing. As you guys can see, it's a lot of new growth. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started with this video.